dressed so fine, threw the bumps of dime in your prime. Then you, people call, say beware doll, you're bound to fall, you thought they were all kidding you. You used to laugh about everybody that was hanging out.
I think it's a very evocative and magical painting. I suspect that he uses artist brushes, you know, with long handles, so you work normally at arm's length, which gives you great sort of flexibility of movement. You know, if you're working like this, it's not the same kind of activity at all. It's rather as if the painting was done in one breath. It's this essence of freedom that he is most eager to achieve.
Whatever colors you have in your mind.
Everything that Delon does, including the music, there's never any repetition. You know how he does that, how all those words pour out in that fluent, miraculous way. It's the same way that these paintings were made. That's a pool you can dive into, isn't it? You know, there's deep water, and then there's something happening, there's a breeze coming over the surface. And there is, like some parts of the music, a slightly staccato quality, you know? A pulsating kind of staccato quality. It's terrific.
Let me see you make 'em smile.
Looks as if it's one stroke that just climbs around the flower head, and then there's the little heart in the middle. They're somehow alive, aren't they? They're immensely flower-like, you know, which is what he would have wanted. These aren't pastiches of anybody's work. That's what's good about them, in the way that the music isn't a pastiche of anybody else's work. Nobody can do that, what he does.
I think he's just wanted to move forward and be able to literally move the paint onto canvas, no line drawings, nothing there, just him working completely exposed. And he's chosen these 10 final subjects, that's it. And I think when you see them, and judging by the reaction that we've had to them, they truly are just magnificent.
When she said don't waste your words, they're just lies, I cried, she was dead. She worked on my face until breaking my eyes and said, what else you got left? It was then that I got up to leave, but she said, don't forget. Everybody must give something back for something they get. I tapped on her drum, I asked her how come.